to support the proposal before you. This is all about affordable housing and whether our city leaders are truly committed to addressing this severe crisis. We're leaking and losing affordable housing units. This proposal attempts to plug that leak. Short-term rentals, along with the LSAC, are the major threats to preserving our existing affordable housing. It's not enough to just think we can meet our needs by merely building more affordable units. That's not going to happen. There's simply not enough funding to do that. Thus, we need to also protect the affordable housing that we have. That means ensuring our rent control housing is not converted. Airbnb and similar entities in the city are becoming corporate vampires, sucking the affordable housing out of our city. That's why we urge you to adopt this proposal and deny short-term rentals in all rent control housing. It's the only way we can ensure success in the effort to ensure an affordable roof over Angelino's heads. Thank you.